slightly cooler at 47. And statewide, we will see some gradual clearing. So across the western slope, spots at Grand Junction, we'll see some sunshine by this afternoon. The storm system will move off to the east, 40s and 50s for the mountains. So any skiers, snowboarders, we should be seeing that gradual clearing by about midday. And then as we head throughout much of the afternoon, this is what we're looking at in terms of our future cast. Some widespread rain showers across the plains, and then right around 4 o'clock, the Denver metro area up through Fort Collins and Boulder has another shot for seeing a few rain showers.
Lots.
As we head throughout
much of the morning
hours into early Monday, clear, drier. So we'll start our Monday off on a pretty sunny night.
Lots.
Wednesday.